Okay, this week in lab we'll be reducing camphor with sodium borohydride to get either borneol or isoborneol, and the carbonyl carbon can be attacked by sodium borohydride from the top, and the electrons from this bond will attack this carbon, causing this bond to break and the electrons to be pushed to this oxygen, causing it to become negative.
Then the negatively charged oxygen that we created is going to attack the water molecule, abstracting a hydrogen. And the electrons from this bond are going to be transferred to this oxygen, which creates our product borneol. And then we also create a hydroxide group. Since the carbonyl group of camphor is planar, sodium borohydride can also attack this carbon from the bottom, and then these electrons will be pushed to oxygen, creating our O minus again.
We'll attack the hydrogen on water, which will then send these electrons to oxygen, which will result in isoborneol and OH minus.